pal. Over here.
Sensor sweep is complete.
You're right, Lyndon. My contacts verified your suspicions. It's her.
I knew it could only be Teresa Carroll. Her mark is all over these attacks. We know her style.
You do realize there's only one reason she would attack Hosni and Prime and the engineering convoy.
She's searching for Project Starhawk. That's why I've already taken steps to stop her. Before she can find the Nadiri dockyards. Before anyone else gets hurt.
Lyndon. What have you done?
Relax, Ardo. All I did was send Teresa a message. One she can't ignore.
An old protege of mine, Teresa Carroll, is leading the Empire's search for Project Starhawk. She won't stop until it's destroyed. So I've initiated a plan. I sent a message that we know was intercepted by an Imperial listening post hidden near Essilis.
What was the message?
Bait for Teresa. And now that the Imperial post has served its purpose, we're ready for part two. If we destroy that listening post, Teresa will think we have something to hide and follow that message to the letter. Vanguard, I want you to take Y-Wings with heavy ordnance to that post in Essilis and bomb it to oblivion. A corvette will join you to draw Imperial fire. Gunny will support and resupply our bombers. These are your targets. We've identified the receivers along the hull as weaker areas. Destroy them all. Additionally, destroy the thermal regulation systems along the exterior trench and any dishes atop the listening post. If you pull this off, we'll rob the Empire of a valuable asset, and then Teresa will fall right into our trap.
Y-Wings are built to carry bombs and other heavy explosives. It makes them slower, but they pack a punch against large targets and capital ships. That'll be fun.
Dropping on New Republic comms. Do you think Teresa Carroll overheard everything?
She only cares about finding her Starhawk, Frisk.
Oh, sure. Still, better bomb this listening post into oblivion, right? For the safety of our new battleship, and for no other reason.
Temperance, this is Vanguard Squadron. We're closing in on the listening post now.
Excellent. Upon arrival, you should be able to overhear some Imperial chatter. You can thank Ardo and his spy network later.
Let's form up with our corvette. It'll run interference during the strike. Slow down, Hotshot. Don't set off their defenses early.
This listening post in the middle of nowhere. How'd the boss find this place again?
He sent a message, specifically hoping the Empire would intercept it and reveal the outpost. They took the bait.
Talk about a long shot. No way he could have known that would work.
Unless the message he sent seemed so enticing, the Empire had no choice but to intercept.
What could be that enticing?
That's the thing. Jace won't tell us. But it's a seed that will sprout into a trap.
Let's focus on this mission and worry about the details of the trap later.
Thank you.
just to help him find the Starhawk?
This one, perhaps, but it isn't the last listening post eavesdropping on the galaxy.
Well, they do seem hell-bent on finding us. I bet the Empire cannot stand that we're building a new ship out of their old ones.
There's our listening post.
I'll jam Imperial sensors on approach.
I love it. They'll never see us coming.
Let's make them regret eavesdropping on the New Republic, huh?
Just like that, we're hidden from Imperial sensors. Follow me, Five. We'll lead the bombing run.
Grace and I will take care of station defenses and starfighter patrols.
Here we go, Five. Give them everything you got. Good, you're almost there. On my mark, it's bombs away.
Patrols.
Here we go, Five. Give them everything you got. Good, you're almost there. On my mark, it's bombs away.
Five. Now to bombard the rest of the receivers.
broadcast system running. We need to call reinforcements.
Uh-oh, quick, take down those dishes before they can make that distress call.
Squadron, target the dishes on top of the station. Empire can't call reinforcements without them.
Second damage. Systems are located in the trench circling the edge of the station. Fly into the trench, give them hell.
They're tailing me.
Thank you.
systems are located in the trench circling the edge of the station. Fly into the trench, give them hell. Get to the core, start dropping bombs, and do not stop. You won't have much time to get out once the core explodes, so be ready to fly fast.
such an Imperial stealth burn. I really do.
Great work, Vanguard Squadron. Our trap is set. Come on home. It's time for the next step.